Well, after bogeying 16, I knew at that time I was now tied with Jack. Now I knew what I had to do. I stood up on the tee and I had a 2-iron in my hand. I was pretty confident about hitting the ball solidly, but I turned it over.
Yep. All right. Yeah.
This is down.
You know, I walked off the tee and I muttered to Bruce and I said, "That's dead." And Bruce, when I made that comment, I said, "Come on, let's get it up and down. Come on." But my ball was actually, you could see it, but it was down in the grass probably, you know, 3 or 4 inches, something like that. But it wasn't that a gnarly lie. At least I could get the club face underneath the ball. Typical of Pebble Beach back in those days, if you missed the green, not in the bunkers, you'd be hitting off downslopes. And I practiced that shot. I picked the sand wedge out of the bag, and Bruce said to me, he said, "Get it close." And I said, "Get it close, hell, I'm going to hold it." And I took dead aim.
Looks good. Looks good. Do you believe it? Do you?
Finally, after I started running, I pointed back to him and I said, "See, I told you so."
30, taking the lead.